Caught on camera, guys with spray paint covering the old Sunshine Dairy building in Northeast Portland and getting a lot of compliments for it.
They're all great. It's wonderful.
It's been cool to see all the different artists kind of put their stamp on it.
That feedback is one reason muralist Devin Finley,
I am painting a cow on Sunshine Dairy,
loves being out here.
It allows the community and, you know, spectators walking by to be able to approach the artists.
And that's the heart of Portland Street Art Alliance, the nonprofit behind all this work.
This is a mix of a lot of styles.
Executive Director Tiffany Conklin connects businesses and building owners with graffiti artists. Owners support their work with donations for materials. The murals keep vandals at bay, and artists get a platform.
So they can test out their ideas that they've been wanting to do, have a fun, safe place to do that, and take their time and make really amazing work happen.
About 50 artists from all over the West Coast have left their mark here. The building changes every week.
It definitely keeps it from getting tagged by other folks while it's in this transition phase.
East Bank Development owns this building. Next year, they'll knock it down and build apartments here. That means all this work will disappear.
But until bulldozers put this cow and the rest of these creations out to pasture, they'll shine on and maybe inspire.
Whether that's young or old, and change their thought of what they might think a graffiti artist is.
In Northeast Portland, Catherine Cook, KGW News.
Some of that work is incredible.
I can't believe they do that all with a spray paint can.
Do
they
really
use a paintbrush at all? That's just amazing.
I can barely draw a stick figure. So, but that Sunshine Dairy building has now become something of a destination for big name graffiti artists, people who are kind of looking to make their mark in the game and the social media minded.
You can see why the murals have become a very popular backdrop for Instagram photos.
I bet.